Hi, everybody, and woke back to another let's play of Fable 3. As always, let's get into it. Stop facing the TV. Yeah. Alright, so it's me and the dog. Don't cut up. Dig spot. Oh yeah, apparently there is a new Fable game coming out to the for the new Xbox. Fred. Okay, thanks, Kurt. What did Kurt get? He got me money. And Kurt found a dead spot. Okay. And he's forgot where the dick spot is. Let's find it again. I don't know what was that.
I see you're approaching Brighthall, a most charming little hamlet. And a perfect opportunity to acquaint yourself with the fine, honest people of this kingdom, far from the bustle of the city and the factory smoke. Of course, a less charitable mind would term them simpletons, but I encourage you to shop at their stores, drink at their taverns, and otherwise partake in their small town pleasures. Welcome to the sanctuary. It is true that much of the sanctuary is inaccessible at the moment. Hopefully, I'll have it all shipshaped shortly.
The library is closed by order of the king. We don't serve drinks, we don't sell chicken feed. Please leave before the soldiers suspect you of gaining any real knowledge. Sweet papyrus! A real visitor! I'm afraid I was speaking the truth. King Logan has closed the academy. I'm little more than a custodian these days.
Yeah.
Seen it since the old hero king last came here. Oh, then you are?
The prince, yes.
Oh, my. Please, come this way. Your father told me that one day a challenger bearing the seal would come seeking entrance to the reliquary, but I never imagined it would happen in my lifetime. It was he who founded the academy, of course. I have often wondered how he would react to see it in its present state. Here we are. I can't tell you how many of our researchers and professors have studied this door, hoping to unlock its mechanism. But I knew there was only one thing that would ever open it.
Hello, Jasper here again. I believe that amazing device is what is known as a flit switch. However, on the subject of amazing things, you will not believe what I have just found in the sanctuary. You should come back as soon as you possibly can. This sanctuary contains an armory, within which there are some truly remarkable weapons, heroic weapons, which your father left for you. This way, please. Now, admittedly, these weapons don't appear particularly impressive yet. However, According to the book, they actually change as you use them, becoming more deadly and developing fantastic properties. They are living weapons, and the way in which you fight with them determines how they evolve. Serve you well for as long as you carry it, and depending on whom you kill and how, it will grow ever more powerful. Well, now that you are properly armed, you should be much better prepared for whatever awaits you beneath Brightwall Academy. Ah, yes, the flit switch. Now, the way you activate these is by hitting them. Your new weapon should serve that purpose ably.
Aw, man! Not dead people. Yep. It's the rising of the dead. Once again. Hello, man. Oh yeah, Cutter wants me to dig. Yep, that's his name. I've named Cutter from Rescue Rider. Treasure. Where? Is it up here, Cutter? Yep. Okay. Well, coming all the way down here wasn't basically useless. Waste of time. Because I found a treasure, and yeah. And so that's why I kind of wanted to look around before carrying on. Right, is that it? Alright, before we carry on, there's a treasure over here that I've just seen. Is it this treasure here, Cutter? Yep, now we find it. I'm not surprised that my dog didn't realize this. Because normally if I don't find the treasure, the dog barks. And somehow, this game didn't make a bark. Maybe because it's the game like old, and then it's probably forgotten. Well, this game is old. Right, I'm just gonna go and get this treasure here. Garamo! Move, cut up. More bats. And I found a dick spot. Where's this dick spot? Cut.
Where's it cut? Here. Alright, so what's up here? There's... I don't know what's up here, but... Nothing. This is taking me all the way back where I was. Alright, just checking, because there might be, I thought it was like a new area or something, but it was. It was just like the same place I was like early on.
Ah, hello, yes. You'll recall that I mentioned that flint switches require a knock from a melee weapon. Well, it seems that was only partially correct. According to the book, only blue switches require melee weapons. The red variety requires magic, and to activate yellow switches, you must shoot them with a firearm. Fortunately, that section of the book also indicated where some firearms were located, and these weapons, well, they must be seen to be believed. Please return to the sanctuary as soon as you can.
Sure, Jasper.
Ah, so the weapons in question were also left for you by your father. They are in the armory.
Okay.
Like the sword and hammer, these astonishing weapons evolve over time as you use them, becoming ever more fearsome. They can cause more damage and achieve other incredible effects.
Wait, what was that again? 19. I'm gonna go with the one with the 19 damage.
The rifle. Marvelous. Well, 19. No one's gonna get close to you if you don't want them to. The pistol will remain here should you wish to use it instead. In the meantime, experiment and see what incredible properties are waiting to be unlocked.
I got it. I found treasure. I've seen it. Another slow potion. Four slow potions. And I'm pretty sure they will come handy and later on.
Thank you.
Oh, it's the music box from Fable 2.
Congratulations, hero. Touching the guild seal was an indication of what you could become. Reaching the music box has proven what you already are. No one but a hero could have done it. You have begun to learn what powers you possess, and there is still greater potential within you. But you have only taken the first step in your journey.
Alexa, stop.
And for someone to lead it, leading them against Logan will be an even greater challenge, but it's one you must accomplish.
I'll make him pay for what he did.
This is not a matter of personal vengeance. As long as your brother sits on the throne, Albion is in great danger. Open the music box. It will show you the truth.
Okay.
This is my Albion. Its cities will bow to my law, or they will burn. Its mountains will bend to my will, or they will fall. This is my Albion. Its people will do as I say, or they will die. Its future will be as I decree, or it will end. I've seen what must be done, and nothing will stand in my way. We will be greater, and we will be stronger, no matter what sacrifices we must make. This is my Albion, and I will see it destroyed before I surrender it.
If any part of you still doubted the necessity of a revolution, you have your answer. The kingdom will face its own annihilation under your brother's rule. Now, do whatever you must to gain your first ally, for you cannot lead a rebellion without followers. Sabine is a good man, and his people are strong.
Blessed Index cards. You made it. This is cause for great rejoicing. Albion has a hero again. If ever I can be of assistance, I will be honored to serve you.
I knew you would succeed, sir.
You now have proof positive of your heroic status. And I believe Walter has made some progress with the mercenary problem. He is waiting for you outside the local tavern.
Alright, guys. If you guys had enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye bye.